member for Gilmore on the issues she raised in the cashless debit card. As we all know in the House, the cashless debit card is a Visa debit card and operates exactly the same as a Visa debit card. It operates throughout the payments network, the FPAS network, which has over 1 million outlets. It can